Trent Young. Sizable lead over Brad Hall. Halfway down, Trent Young, your leader. Brad Hall about six car lengths back. Sean Flannery in third. John Klippinger in fourth. And Wayne James holding on to fifth. White flag in the air for Hopkinsville, Kentucky's Trent Young. Pulls out to an even bigger lead for over Brad Hall. Coming to the checkered flag, your winner of Summit Race Equipment Heat Race number one is Trent Young. Brad Hall will come in second. Sean Flannery will come in third. John Klippinger will come in fourth. And Wayne James will come in fifth. So finishing fourth. Finishing fifth in the four cars, Wayne James. Finishing fourth in the 16 JCS, John Klippinger. Finishing third, the 98 of Sean Flannery. Finishing second, the 47 of Brad Hall. And put your hands together for the winner of Summit Race Equipment Heat Race number one. He will start on the pole tonight's 40-lap, $3,000 to win feature. It's the 10Y of Trent Young. Trent Young out of Hopkinsville, Kentucky. Next time by 8-lap fast shafts, heat race number two. Much cleaner start that time. Josh Harris jumps into the lead. Billy Palmer settles in the second. Greg Brown will move into third. Here we come out of the complete lap number one. Now side by side battle going for off that second spot. The 12 of Lucas Lee moving up door to door. Heel. Door to door, too close to call on that second lap. As Lucas Lee, now he'll move in front of Billy Palmer, take over that second spot. Coming by to complete lap number three. Josh Harris, your leader. Lucas Lee in second, Billy Palmer third. Halfway down, Josh Harris. Still your leader. Coming out of turn number four to take the white flag. The 16C of Josh Harris, your leader. Lucas Lee in second. Billy Palmer third. Greg Brown in fourth. Two more turns to go for Josh Harris. And he will take the green flag or checkered flag for Hash Shafts Heat Race number two. So Josh Harris in the 16C easily wins Fast Shafts Heat Race number two, and he will get a $75 Duke gift certificate from Fast Shafts. Lucas Lee will come in second, Billy Palmer third, and Greg Brown will come in fourth. So Josh Harris in the black 16C, he will start on the inside of the second row of tonight's feature. Kentucky. And since he did come out late, he will go to the tail of the field. They'll go green this time by Hypercoil Heat Race number 3. Side-by-side battle for that lead. Davis Trimble lead the first lap. Don Adams in second. Adams not giving up as Wade Rooker. Now he goes up, try to challenge this third spot from Michael Lee. Two laps in the books. Davis Trimble leader. Don Adams right there lurking in that second spot. Now Strimble widens that gap between him and second place Don Adams. Now, Wade Rooker, he shoves his way past the 55 of Michael Lee to take over the third spot. Coming by to complete lap number 5, Davis Trimble leader, Don Adams in second, Wade Rooker third, Michael Lee in fourth, and Stanley Donahue in fifth. Now Davis Trimble opened up a wide gap between him and second place, Don Adams. White flag in the air for Davis Trimble. And the chair flag in the air for Concord, North Carolina's. Davis Trimble, Don Adams will come in second. Wade Rooker third. Michael Lee in fourth. So that'll finish up Hypercoil's heat race number 3. Finishing fifth to 00, Stanley Donahue. Finishing fourth of 55 of Michael Lee. Finishing third to 82 of Wade Rooker. Coming in second, the 90 of Don Adams. And put your hands together. He will start on the outside of the front row out of Concord, North Carolina, the 35 of David Strimme. Franklin Racing Equipment. Here's how they line up on the front row. Last night's winner, Volunteer Speedway, the 18 of Matt Cooper. Alongside the 89 of Matt Henderson. Second row, the 7 of Mark Lamont. The 14 of Austin Atkins. It'll be the J4 of Tyler James coming to green. About to complete lap number 1. That's 18 of Matt Cooper. Matt Henderson in second. Now battle going on for that third spot between Mark Lamont and Austin Atkins. Matt Henderson slides up into turn number 2. Mark Lamont will go into second. Now Austin Atkins will go door-to-door with Matt Henderson for that third spot. Henderson will take the spot as they come down the front stretch. Matt Cooper, your leader so far. Mark Lamont goes in the second. Matt Henderson third. Austin Atkins fourth. And Tyler James holding on to the fifth spot. Laps in the books. Matt Cooper's sizable lead over second place Mark Lamont. Matt Henderson holding on to the third spot. Coming by to take the white flag. Matt Cooper, one more lap to go. Almost a full straightaway back is the 7 of Mark Lamont. And Matt Cooper will win Franklin Race Equipment Heat Race number 4. So that'll do it for the heat races for the American Modified Series Open Wheel Modifieds. Coming in fifth, It'll be the J4 at Tyler James. Fourth will be the 14 of Austin Atkins. Finishing up third will be the 89 of Matt Henderson. Finishing second will be the 7 of Mark Lamont. And he will start on the outside of the second row tonight's feature. Put your hands together for last night's winner, the 18 of Matt Cooper. Alongside the Donnie of Don Adams. Move up the row number 2 on the inside, the 16C of Josh Harris and the 18 of Matt Cooper. And on the outside of the front row, first time ever here at Tazewell Speedway, the 35 of David Streamy. And starting on the pole, it'll be the 10Y of Trent Young. Lights are out, looking for green next time by 40 laps. $3,000 will go to the winner. Here they come over in turn number 3. Hold it out, looking to fire as they come out of turn number 4. Good start. Trent Young will go all the way down to the bottom. He'll move up in front of Davis Trent and take the lead. Josh Harrison slipping to the third spot. Now looks like Josh Harrison go to the inside of Davis Trent, trying to take that second spot. Streamy shuts the door. One lap's in the book. Trent Young, your leader. Davis Trent in second. Josh Harris in third. Now Harrison go to the inside of Davis Trent. They'll go side by side as they come out of flag mistake and give the advantage to Davis Trent. Battle going on for that second spot. Back and forth is the 18 of Matt Cooper. Brad Hall holding on to the fifth spot. Good side-by-side racing going on toward the back of the field. Up front, Trent Young pulling on to about a 5-car length advantage over second place Davis Streamy. Now it's Josh Harrison once again trying to go to the inside, trying to get up a side of second place David Streamy. Trent Young widening that gap between him and second place David Streamy. Josh Harris not giving up. Just can't get enough momentum to move up alongside the 35 of David Streamy. Going down the back stretch, that's where Josh Harris has the advantage. Shoots down low, but Streamy using that high groove to pull ahead. 7 laps in the books. Trent Young, your leader. David Streamy in second. Josh Harris in third, Matt Cooper fourth, and Brad Hall holding on to that fifth spot. Now Trent Young starts to hit lap traffic. He'll go to the inside of Tyler James as they come out of turn number 4. Tyler James will be the first car to go a lap down. 9 laps in the books. Now Josh Harris. Once again, over in turn number 3, he'll dive low. And Davis Streamy shuts the door. They'll go up to lap traffic. As Davis Streamy, right in front of the third place car, Josh Harris. Tyler James spins right in front of Josh Harris. And how he avoided that one was magic, folks. So first caution comes out on lap number 10. As Tyler James spins on his own over in turn number 4, right in front of the third place car of Josh Harris. I will go the Dixie double file restart. Flagman Bruce Kaler gives the field the one to go signal. Trent Young, your leader, Chris Harris. One last night. And he'll go alongside Davis Streamy, Josh Harris, Matt Cooper in that second row. Pair of veterans, Brad Hall and Don Adams in that third row, looking for a green this time by 10 laps down, 30 more to go. We're back to green now. Now Josh Harris once again putting that pressure on Davis Streamy for that second spot. Brad Hall, he's lurking right. He'll take over the fourth spot from Don Adams, and he'll go to the inside of Matt Cooper. Can he close the deal on the backstretch? No, they'll go side by side with Matt Cooper. Brad Hall, he'll dive low once again, trying to get the slide. John does it. He'll settle up. Now Don Adams goes back to the outside of Brad Hall, trying to take back that fourth spot. Now down the backstretch, Josh Harris, Davis Trimmie side by side. Can Harris seal the deal coming out of four? No, Streamy holds on to that second spot. Good battle going on for second place between Davis Streamy and Josh Harris. Couple of cars getting there to backstretch, and we'll have caution. Caution on the backstretch. Wayne James and Stanley Donahue looking for the green flag, this time by 14 down. Now Don Adams trying to take that third spot away from Josh Harris. Harris has to check up just a little bit. There's cars beating and banging. Coming out of turn number four, Wade Rooker will slow coming down the front stretch. He's got body damage. And that may bring out the caution. We'll see if he can get pit side. Field coming down the front stretch. Wade Rooker still moving. 16 down. Trent Rung, your leader. Battle going on for that third spot between Don Adams and Matt Cooper. They're side by side. They touch a little bit. Still keeping straight. Coming out of turn number four. Matt Cooper will hold on to that third spot. Now Cooper will slide up in turn number two. Don Adams is right under strike. Nothing doing. Brad Hall holding on to that fifth spot. So Austin Atkins brings out his second caution. He will park it for the night. The Morristown, Tennessee driver with America Modified Series rules. You bring out two cautions, you park it. Bad luck for Rookard. He came pit side. The young driver out of Westburn Stack, Kentucky. What about Stanley Donahue? Starting on the inside of the fourth row on this restart. Did not even make the show last night over at Volunteer Speedway. Here we go, looking for green this time by 29 down, 19 more to go. Once again, Trent Young will slide right up in front of Davis Trimmie. Davis Trimmie gives a little bit of up. Matt Cooper going all the way down to the bottom over turn number three, trying to take that second spot from Davis Trimmie. Trimmie shuts the door. Matt Cooper still hanging on to that low spot. Tries to clear Trimmie going down the back stretch, still side by side going into turn number three. Matt Cooper not giving up. He'll slide right in behind. Davis Trimmie still used that low line over in turn number two. While they're doing that, Trent Young extending that lead over. Second place, Davis Trimmie. Come coming by to complete lap number 26. Trent Young, your leader. Davis Trimmy second. Battle going on that third spot between Matt Cooper and Don Adams. Adams in fourth. Josh Harris in fifth. Brad Hall sixth. Then it's Sean Flannery, Wayne James, Stanley Donahue, Greg Brennan, Mark Lamont. So far, it's been all Trent Young. Now he pulls out to about a seven-car length advantage over second place David Streamy. Matt Cooper, he's got his hands full with Don Adams. The veteran now going to the inside. Down in turn number one, sticks it low in turn two. They're side by side going down the back stretch, fighting for that third spot. Don Adams not giving up. Has to back out of it as they come out of four. Matt Cooper will hold on to the third spot. He'll go down low, trying to hold back the challenge from Don Adams. Now Brad Hall, he'll go to the inside of Josh Harris, trying to take back fifth. So the battle really going on from about third to fifth. 30 laps down, 10 more to go. Trent Young, your leader. As the leaders put Tyler James another lap down. Coming by to complete lap number 33. Seven more to go. Trent Young, your leader. Davis Streamy in second. Still going at battle for the third spot between Matt Cooper and Don Adams. Adams not giving up. Looks like he's going to go to the high side. Maybe sneak down low as they come out of four. As they try to put Tyler James another lap down, Tyler James will back off and let him go by. Five down, five more to go. Flag in the air for Trent Young, your winner. Battle going out right. Matt Cooper will take third. Josh Harris, excuse me, will take third. So Trent Young makes it back-to-back wins. What a good job by Davis Streamy catching up toward the end. And Matt Cooper, who's hanging all the way back, he was holding on the third spot. Josh Harris moved by him, coming out of turn number four to take over third. Yeah. Here he comes out, folks. Is here for your winner. Two in a row for Trent Young. Hey, Trent, we got this done a lot quicker tonight. Deja Vu won at Volunteer Speedway last night. Your second time here and your second win, back-to-back wins. Congratulations. What a show you guys put on.
Thank you. Yeah, I think we're about to come to Tennessee more often.
We'd love to have you. Tell these folks how much fun it was out there. 700-plus horsepower and these skinny tires.
Oh, man, it don't feel like they're skinny going around this place. You're going so fast you can't hardly see.
So last night you started sixth and worked your way through the field of Volunteer Speedway. Tonight you took it from the pole, and you had most of the time you had about a seven car length advantage over second place.
Well, I had a guy down here telling me I had a little bit of a gap, and I was really worried about starting on the bottom. I figured the outside line was going to get me. It worked out for me, and you know, I just tried to get out and conserve my tires because this place is eating tires tonight.
Well, hey, we'll let you get the victory celebration done so you guys can get home in a decent hour tonight.
Thank you.
All right, one more time is here for your winner, Trent Young. Yeah.